Hey guys, welcome to this episode. My name is Natalie, for anyone that doesn't know me. And today we'll be cleaning my pet snake's enclosure. I have already moved him to his previous enclosure, which I don't like anymore. It's too small. And I want to clean him today. He ate 2 days ago, so for 48 hours I didn't go close to him, and today I want to clean his enclosure. It's time. So let's start. So this is his enclosure. I want to put him, of course, fresh water. We need to change it daily. I do have the heat mat underneath this side, so I will change everything here. I will hydrate this part and the leaves here, and I will be leaving this side a little bit on the warmer side, because all snakes have to have the cool side and the warm side, and I want him to be comfortable and to shed in one piece and to be healthy, and that's why I'm a little bit of a freak about it. So I want it all to be perfect. I want to show you guys his last shed. This is it. It came all in one piece. You can even see the mouth opening up and the eye cups. These are the eye cups. Oh, come on, zoom. Anyway, those are the eye cups. I bet you can see them, but just not clearly. So this is his mouth opening up. He's trying to shed. He shed in one piece. That's his tail. So since it was all good, I'm really happy and I want him to continue like that. I've had him for three weeks now exactly. I have changed him. I have recently moved him. He was let me show you. He was here, now he's back here just for me to change him, but if you can see, he is there on the side. I find this one a little bit too small, and so I did buy this one, and I actually do prefer this one's than the glass ones. I find them easier to take care of. I find them cheaper, of course. And it was like 5 euros. This is 100 euros. And this one is bigger and does a better job for me because it creates enough humidity for the snake. And it's really much better. I will never again buy a glass tank unless it's a large one that's the best with the thermostat and everything. But if not that, I do love these plastic ones. It's really easy to take care of. I saw that he is better with it, so I guess I'm keeping this one for a long time, at least 4 or 5 months. If he grows enough, I'll change it. I bought him another one. It's this one here. It's quite big. It's I think 80 centimeters by 40, by 50, somewhere there. So it is quite big. It is even for a larger snake, adult snake. So It's pretty good, and I think I'm gonna stick with this ones. I find them really perfect. So, that's it from me talking about this terrarium, and we have to start cleaning, of course. So, let's see. That is where I put him. This is the heat mat. It's warm, and we're gonna take this now. Slowly place it on here, and we move this. It needs to be a little bit on the just a tiny bit on the cold side. You can see there is just a little bit on the, that's not on the heat mat, and the rest is on the heat mat. That way the snake is, feels more in its normal temperatures. And now I'm gonna take him out, and I'll try to do it with a camera. He's a little bit tensed, but he's gonna be okay. I will move this out of the way, and I'll let him. Come on, baby. And we'll just let him go in his enclosure. He knows where to go. It's his. He'll just take a look around. I think he's grown since I got him. It's great because finally the I got him this enclosure, and I think he's more of freely moving around because it's not that transparent as the glass, and so he feels more comfortable, and so he stretches out his body, and this way he grows faster. So that's the video, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.